Hello everybody. I thought I would do a quick tutorial on how you can install the mod that will give you or allow you to have more than 8 Sims of your choosing in your active household. So the very first thing that you need to do is you need to go to the Full House mod on the Mod the Sims page. All right, so on this mod you'll see that you have two different options for installation. You have Full House Stable, which allows you to have up to 9 Sims, and then this one is the Unstable Experimental one, which allows you to go beyond up to 24. But it's used at your own risk only because of the fact that when you have that many Sims, there is a chance the game can crash. Now, I have used both of these, and so far my game hasn't crashed, but I've only used up to 15 Sims. But just in case you have a computer that doesn't have a lot of RAM or maybe a lot of processing power, I would stick with the stable one. All right, so what you're going to do is you're going to download these two into your downloads folder. All right, so that'll go into your downloads folder or wherever you usually save it. Once you have that, you're going to go to your downloads folder. All right, so right here. And these are what you call scripting mods. Now, I've never used mods before yesterday, so I was very confused on what I was doing. But scripting mods are different because you don't have to unzip them. So I was trying to unzip them every single time, and I was like, what's going on? Anyway, so once you have those downloaded, what you're going to do is you're going to go to your documents folders. Once you're here, you're going to go to Electronic Arts, Sims 4, and then you'll see something, a folder called Mods. All right, so as you can see right here, I'm just going to delete them because I already have them in there. You just copy and paste or cut and paste the Sims zipped folders into this mod folder under the Sims 4. All right, and then also make sure you have this CFG file, resource.cg, CFG, sorry. Now when you go and you start up the Sims, once you're in the game, if this is the first time you're using mods, you have to go to game options. You're going to click on other and make sure that you have script mods ticked. If you don't, it won't work. You can actually view your mods as well, and then they'll come up right here so you can see exactly what mods you're using. And you should see these two mods selected. Now we can start adding Sims to our household. So the way you're going to do it is you're going to go to New Game. Once you're in Create a Sim, you're going to grab 8 Sims or create 8 Sims of your choosing. So I'm just going to drag these guys in because these are some 8 Sims here. Now, as you can see, you cannot add any more, but that is all right. It's just the first step. Once you have your Sims, go ahead and place them in the town. And now we want to add the rest. So we're going to go to Manage Worlds, just Manage Worlds. Now, you're going to click on any lot, and then you're going to create a new household to move in. So when you create your new household, you can take Sims from the gallery or just create them yourself. Click play and then they'll be placed in the town. Now we're going to go back to our original house. Now we want to add the Sims to our active household. So the way you do that is you're going to go to TM, type full house, and then you're going to type the first and last name of the Sim that you want to add. And these are the Sims that I just created. So then we have here TM.fullhouse and Channing Tatum, and last but not least, TM Full House, and then Jacob Black. Perfect. So now I have my full Sims. So as you can see here, if we actually go ahead and get them to be separated from other Sims, we have 11 active Sims in our game right now. Now, if you ever want to manage this household and maybe remove a sim, there is actually no way to do it under Manage Households. So you have to go here, tm.delete sim, and then you're going to click the first and last name of the sim you want to delete. And that sim will be deleted. So that is how you use the script mods for The Sims 4 if you want to have more than 8 active households in one house by choosing them. If you have any questions, you can always post them in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope this helped. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.